So it's arm day. It's pretty arm pump. Don't look at them yet. I'm gonna get started with some pull-ups, just warm up the upper body a little bit. We already jumped on the treadmill. Get the blood in the arms, in the body, so that way we're already loose, and then we go into things, a little more isolation movements, like curls, tricep extensions. Should be a fun day. So normally, pretty gassed after one of those sets, so I'm going heavy over here with the 50s. I'm doing a drop set. So, and a lot of times, people are like, hey, you can only rest this much, then you gotta get back at it. But for me, especially at the start of my workouts, I know today's a little different because it's arm day, but when I'm doing big compound movements like that, I really like to take my time, slow it down, let the weight increase, because I know later in my workout, that's when I start counting the time in between sets and keeping it to a minimum. But for now, recharge, because I really, really want to give it a lot of energy. And of course, stretch out, let the blood go through. So tight, I'm tight already. So before I go into the triceps, I just want to make sure my triceps a little bit loose, stretched out just enough. Essentially, it's dynamic stretching in a way for my tricep. Feels good. Make sure there's no little bumps, no knots in the muscle. And kind of a final pump for the blood to get through into the tricep before the last. heavy today, push it, and then start doing more supersets, one and more, just volume, some more reps later.
So why are we picking hammer curls over supinated curls right now, or so pronated?
For me, it's a personal choice, and I think when you hit arms, you're missing out if you're not doing some kind of hammer curl. But we already hit our pronated curls, we did our drop set, and we need to build some width. So doing those hammers are going to help thicken those arms. So say when we're on stage and we're trying to go for that complete full arm look, it's all there because we're targeting the muscle a different way. And I need it, always need big arms.